A land of magic and mystery. A land of no video lighting, flash photography, cell phones, or pages. So please, do not interrupt our journey with such distractions. Thank you.
Surprise! I think I'm gonna have a heart attack from not surprise.
Silence!
Joking.
We're joking!
We have to find this diamond in the rough. Where could he possibly be? No!
Hold on the street rat!
Yes, yes, you want the street rat to you!
Too drastic, okay? I mean, you wouldn't attack a guy just for stealing one old measly piece of fruit, now would you? I'll take that as a yes. Here, take it back! I didn't really want it anyway!
Hey, get it away!
That
boy is
such a nuisance! Take it back before you go get it!
Red line, one swing ahead of the sword. I steal only what I can't afford. And that's everything! One jump ahead of the lawman. That's all, and that's no joke. These guys don't appreciate I'm broke. Time, can I use another blue? One jump, head of the hitman. One hit, head of the block.
Hey!
I think I'll take a stroll around my block. Sorry about that. On second thought, maybe you're not. Maybe it was an act of fate. Hungry?
You stole that, no doubt.
Well, the way the Sultan taxes his people, we have no choice but to steal.
And do you always give away your stolen goods?
Only to the less fortunate. Or in your case, the more beautiful. You can't escape on an empty stomach.
Makes you think I'm trying to escape from something. Isn't that obvious?
These streets can be dangerous. And you'll need a guide. What's wrong? Don't you trust me?
You're very kind.
The name's Aladdin. Most people just call me...
Street rat! There's no season running, boy. We've got your surroundings.
And it looks like you've got an accomplice.
Leave her out. She didn't do anything. It was all my fault. She's innocent.
Silence, street rat.
And hand me this instant.
Hey!
Stop calling him street rat. He's a person, just like you or me.
Well, listen to the little vagabond. The way she's ordering us around. You think she was a princess of Agrabah herself?
I am the princess of Agrabah. Demand you set this poor peasant free immediately, or I shall report all of you to the Sultan.
100 apologies, Your Majesty, but we're only following the law. And with all due respect, it is your father who makes the laws, not you, Your Highness.
Son's right, Princess. But I appreciate the effort.
You are to do nothing with him until I speak to my father. Don't worry. This will all be resolved before any harm comes to you. My
way. A thousand pardons! Your Majesty! Get out of here! Get back to work! You may think your friends in high places, boy, but no matter what the princess says, we're free to handle thieves as we see fit! Right here! On this street!
No!
Stop everything! Stop everything! Oh, there you are, my boy! Your mother and I have been so worried about you!
And you would be?
They are, boy. Unless you're to sleep with the prison mice tonight. Or worse. I'm the boy's father.
Right, he's the boy's father.
He's always getting into trouble, this one. But he's a good boy. He has a true heart and a noble spirit. You could almost call him a diamond in the rough.
Yeah.
Whatever it is he stolen, I'm sure this will more than repay the debt. Hey, you'll notice there are a few extra gold coins for all your hard work.
Well, seeing as the debt has been repaid, and then some, you're free to go. But don't let us catch you ever again.
Believe me, that's the plan.
Let's go. Well, that was easy enough.
Why did you help me out with that?
Well, just compassionate, I guess. Of course. One good deed deserves another.
I had a feeling it was a catch. No!
There's a broken cave of wonders. Only the diamond in the rough may enter. All else will perish.
I don't like those odds.
Now, do what you let him. I can something with an ancient oracle. You have the diamond.
No, I've changed my mind about this.
Yes, you got black power, I'll return you to the past guards. Go!
Now!
That is their time to waste. And whatever you do, merely touch the act.
Well, here goes nothing!
He made it inside your palace!
It's only a matter of minutes now before all of Acrobat is calling me something to far.
Serious.
I am a genie! And you know what that means!
now?
Yeah.
No.
All right. And so you have got three.
Count them. Uno, dos, three.
Wishes coming your way.
I assume you do.
But before we do that, let's go over the rules in the genie rule book, shall we, pal?
Get things out in the right direction.
Okay, sport. Rule number one. There is no wishing for more wishes. You can't have everything for nothing. Unless you're a Kardashian.
Two, I cannot make anyone fall in love with you.
You don't need my help for that, though. I mean, look at these abs. Am I right? Yeah. Calm down, sir. Okay.
Rule number three, I can't bring back the dead.
But I did bring Robin Williams back to television.
Let me get this straight. I'm your master, and you're giving me three wishes?
Oh, wow, the government is listening. Yes, this is what we genies do.
Technically, this is all that we genies do.
Oh, sure, it sounds like a glamorous gig, but you gotta spend your whole life trapped inside a lamp, handing out wish after wish
after wish.
With no freedom of your own. Oh, hey now, what am I talking about me for?
This pal is your lucky day,
not mine. And you've got no idea what's in store, friend. Well, I'm a buck and
48 years, I had a thousand tales.
But master, you're in luck, cause on your swing, you got a red hand and hammer nails. You got some power in your corner now, got the ammunition in your cap.
I know all about you.
his plan to help some poor street urchin, but rules are rules.
He was only trying to...
We can't go changing our laws every time the princess gets a whim. What kind of example would that set?
The boy. What have you done with him? He deserves a fair trial.
Sorry to say that the boy has already been, how to put it?
Eaten by a giant cage shaped like a tiger's head? Remember to talk and say, cat in my power!
Disposed of. The regulations are quite clear when it comes to that.
He only meant to help.
You have much more important issues to concern yourself with, such as your royal lineage. The princess and I were just discussing her upcoming marriage. Everything is in order, the feast, the festival. The only thing we seem to be lacking is, well, the groom.
Yes, Jasmine, you must make a difference. Immediately.
Father, those suitors are egotistical braggarts.
Princess, with all due respect, we can't simply wait around for someone to burst into the palace, blow a trumpet, and announce they found the love of your life.
Niños y niñas, presenting Prince Ali of Agua! Allow the princess Jasmine to lie! I say, the prince of Agua and Comedy's respect, the paparazzi's your files! Ali of Agua, come on down! You're the princess at all, the prince is mine!
Hey, for Prince Ali!
Okay, that's a great idea. You know, you've been such a big help. Do something in return.
Stop it,
no. Once the princess falls in love with me,
yeah.
Genie, I'll use my last wish to set you free. I promise.
Whoa. Free? Pinky swear. That's so Raven. All right, I want you to go speak with that lovely Princess Jasmine, and buddy, whatever you do, be yourself. It's what's inside that counts.
She's not gonna fall for a street rag.
Street rag, your name is on the marquee. You look like Lou Diamond Phillips. You gotta use that.
Well, Jasmine, swag.
What you gonna do, Al? Al, buddy. Be yourself, dude! Be yourself! Dude! I'm gonna go find Nemo. Nemo!
Oh, the street rat must have on the lamp. And now he's passing himself off as this Prince of Boo Boo person.
Yeah, but he was supposed to be trapped in the
wonder. Well, we might just have to do some trapping of our own.
Is this to be my fate? Forced to marry someone who doesn't even know me. But what other choice do I have?
Lucky bird inside a gilded cage, holding words so high in an ancient sage. Everything you may have.
By some second-rate royal. You're only here to increase your personal wealth and property.
That's not why I'm here.
I suppose you're in love with me. Well, if you expect me to believe that, you can take a flying leap off my parapet for all I care.
Princess! princess. As you wish.
Molly!
You called? You were worried about me?
No.
I want a little spin on the old carpet.
Mr. Fresh Prince of Ali, wish number two.
So all that's left is wish number three. And that means it's genie freeing time. So come on, Hermano, hook a brother up.
And Jasmine still thinks I'm this big important Prince Ali guy.
Yeah.
I mean, how am I supposed to keep fooling her without you around?
I don't know.
What?
Buddy, we made a deal.
I know we did.
Yeah, right here.
Buddy, I am sorry, what? But I might still need that final wish.
No. You said that you were gonna give me with a hey. 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 Whoa, Oh.
Aww.
Okay. Okay, fine, yeah. Fine, whatever. I understand. Yeah, it's you. You are just like all the rest. I don't even know why I let myself get so excited about you. You know something, Anna? You know something? I really thought that you were the kind of guy that would actually keep his promises.
Come on! Yeah. You know, yeah. I can't do this alone!
Talk to my left hand because you ain't right. So don't you worry about me, master. I will be fine. And if you need me, then you know where I'll be. Trapped inside my sardine can. Somebody call my mom.
Well, Trapped! Well, you gotta understand where I'm coming from. Wait, where are you going? Come on, you're not mad at me too, are you? Great! I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
I'll say... Six! Here to apologize. You are too late.
But as long as you're here, would you scrub my left shoulder blade for me? You know, I get so cramped in here that I hear. Ah! A man!
I believe you owe me three wishes.
Don't do it, Genie.
Now, I got no choice.
Whoever holds the lamp controls the genie. It's in the genie rule book.
Let us go.
Whoa.
How dare you treat the Sultan this way?
Jafar.
You sabotaged our palace guards?
I'm afraid we've got even bigger problems than the palace guards.
What do you mean?
Everybody that's got three wishes coming, raise their hand. Oops. Looks like it's only me. Gee, my first wish is to rule the kingdom. Make me the Sultan.
Oh. You're the Sultan. Great. Now, Justin Bieber's gonna throw eggs in our palace. calm down, Nancy Grace. I'm just joking. No, they don't want my big people wearing their clothes.
Hashtag scary face.
When he looks in the mirror, his reflection ducks. I took him on the Haunted Mansion, and he came out with a paycheck. His birth certificate is an apology letter. Don't ask me. No, no, no. Do not make him angry. He's a Raiders fan. I didn't even do anything. I'm the blue dang cook. He's doesn't do it. Are I done yet?
We're just getting started. But perhaps merely being sultan isn't enough. For my second wish, I want you to make me the most powerful sultan on earth! Now, my Desert Blossom, together we shall be unstoppable!
Leave her alone! She doesn't love you, and she never will! Yes.
You stay out of this, street rat!
Street rat?
I
thought you were Prince Ali.
I meant to tell you sooner or later.
Prince Ali is to see, but not as you know him. Raise my lips and come to grips with reality. Meet a blast from your past. Whose lies were too good to last? Say hello to your friends, it's on me.
You kept your promise!
I'm finally free! Thank you, Al. And thanks, Jasmine. And thank you, Santa. Okay. I am out of here. I'm off to see the world.
Yo, yo, Shan, wow. Let me that.
We're going to Disneyland! Your genie isn't the only one facing a brand new future. Royal subjects of Agrabah. My daughter has finally made her choice.